The Orc army presently controls Bilberon, the underground fortress built into the canyon. The king's army has been mounting a fierce offensive to try and reclaim the fortress. You step into the enemy kitchen. A fat cook angrily barks at you, yelling that the food isn't ready yet. She seems to be mistaking you for a hungry recruit. You can play along to glean information or leave quietly. Which path will you take?
Yeah.
The king's army, in trying to breach the impregnable gargoyle gate, is suffering many casualties. You decide to join in the skirmish and support the king's army's attempt to break through the gate.
Come on.
their save.
Okay.
I was wondering how you were making them. I never saw them.
You step into the bloody chaos, where both armies are exchanging blows and cannon fire. Just beyond here is the notorious Gargoyle Gate. A gate this solid cannot be destroyed without a massive cannon. Use the King's Army's cannon to breach it. They are targeting the cannon. Kill off the enemies before they can destroy it. Cracks forming in the venerable gargoyle gate. The cannon was destroyed, but don't despair. The king's army is readying a new one. They are targeting the cannon. Kill off the enemies before they can destroy it.
Oh, fuck.
Soldiers of the King's Army praise you and your team for conquering an important gate of the underground fortress. The fight will continue until the fortress is regained, but you have assisted as much as you personally can.
Hehehehe.